This man is behind bars after multiple law enforcement agencies worked together to make a big drug bust. While serving a search warrant last month, law enforcement found 317 pounds of meth at the home of Camilo Sanchez. They say it's an estimated value of about $317,000. He's been indicted on multiple counts, including possessing a dangerous drug for sale.